Hello everyone, and welcome to today's video featuring our 27th English idiom. Today's idiom is to hit the nail on the head. And if someone hits a nail on the head, it means that they are exactly correct. For example, you hit the nail on the head when you said your car's problems probably had something to do with the radiator. Or, if you think the key to being able to use English idioms correctly is a lot of practice, you've hit the nail on the head.